my background is a physical chemist. Many years ago, when I visited mine sites, I saw a lot of waste, which looks like white hills. And the local environment is terrible because of these hills. Basically, no people can survive living there, and no trees, no grass. But still have silver and platinum there, but the grade is very low. So we're thinking, well, can we do something about that? Bio-leaching is using micro-organisms, which comes from nature. We use this micro-organism to help extract the metals from ore. This method can be used to extract the gold, zinc, copper, and uranium. The amount of gold is locked in the rock. And with the traditional way, you have to crush the gold down to very, very small. But that will cost a lot of energy and water. So we're thinking what's the best way to do it, and to save water and save energy. Bio-leaching is one of the methods to help to pre-treat this low-grade ore and then to help the next step. Our sensors work is not only for the mineral processing, but also can be used for environment issues. In China, a lot of areas got this environment problem. So a lot of other research groups we start to contact with us. So our methods can actually help other research as well, which is really good. Being a science leader, it is a privilege. It's really great opportunities for me and my team to have the space and the freedom to explore this complex system. We are a happy team.